What's the best distance to practice shooting a handgun? I know that it makes sense to practice at different ranges because you don't know what type of situation you may actually be in. But most offensive encounters are within 5 yards. So that makes more sense to spend a lot of time focusing on shooting your handgun at 5 yards. I mostly focus on 10 yards because I want to make sure that I'm sort of pushing myself a little bit. Although every once in a while I go out to 20 yards, but I don't shoot at 20 yards a lot. I probably should, because you just never know when you might be in a situation where you have to defend other people from an active shooter or something. You want to have the confidence to take a shot if you have to defend people. So it's something to keep in mind. So I mostly practice at 10 yards. You guys share your thoughts on that, because, you know, it's mostly for defense. That's how I approach a handgun. I'm mostly thinking about it from a perspective of I'm trying to defend myself from an attacker. That's usually within a close range. So you guys share your thoughts on that. Make sure you keep going to the range, because, you know, I sort of neglected going. I try to go every month or so, a couple times a month. Sometimes I go in spurts, but the last 3 months I did sort of neglect it. And I can definitely tell the difference when I went back to the range, so that's important to keep in mind. I don't know if you guys know this, but Gaston Glock recently passed away. He, of course, invented the Glock, and he developed something that was just genius. I mean, the reliability of the Glock is incredible, and its design has influenced other manufacturers. The guy's an engineer, the guy was a businessman, and he had a huge impact on the world. I'm definitely appreciative. I appreciate everything that he's been able to do. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Don't forget, the future belongs to those who care for today.